Hey, Vibe Makers! It's Lila with LP Novelties, and it's the most magical time of the year over here in my workspace. I'm so excited because the holidays are just around the corner. Y'all know how much I love holiday planning, and I've been doing a little bit of collecting holiday pieces from my recent Target hauls. I'm just so excited to show each of the items that I found at Target, and some of these are just great prices, which I love. It works with my budget. So let's go through each item that I found at Target, and hopefully you find inspiration to add a few items into your holiday collection this coming Christmas season. Okay, so let's start out first with these adorable candles. These are scented candles. One that I got was Northwoods, and the other one is Snowy Birch. This smells really amazing, and I love these because they're glass. And this one is in a red glass, and it says, "It's beginning to smell a lot like Christmas." So cute. I love it. And these were only $3 in Bullseye's Playground. That's the name of the front section when you walk into Target, basically like the dollar spot. And this one I love also. It says, "I just want to bake stuff and watch Christmas movies. Don't we all?" I feel like these holidays are going to be specifically ones to bring joy back into our lives after 2020. So those are the two candles that I found. Also in the dollar section, I found these items. So first up are some gift tags, and I love them because they're peppermint candies with glitter, and they come with twine. So you can use them as gift tags, but I'm going to use this for something fun DIY. So that's the reason why I got them. It's 24 tags, and this was only a dollar. Then I also found stamp and ink pads, which again, each of these were only $1. So I'm like, yes, Target for great, awesome deals. So this one has a candy cane with red ink pad, and I love that it comes with the ink pad as well, so then you can stamp your candy canes. And then I got one that has a snowflake with a blue ink pad, so again, I'm gonna do some fun crafts with that, or probably use that for the kids to do stamping, making their own Christmas cards. So I think this is a really inexpensive way to do some crafts. That's why I love it. And then I also got these set of four wood clips, and I love them because they have like holiday patterns on them, and they're really beautiful. So they have just solid colors on one side and then the patterns on the other. Again, $1, and I'm hoping to do a fun DIY with that as well. So I'm gonna try my best to film DIY videos with these items coming up, so stay tuned for that. And then the next item that I got that was not in the dollar section, but these were in their kitchen section, are these Threshold, I believe these are like coasters. Yeah, there's four coasters. And they are like a thick felt, so you can see how thick they are. And they have a tree cutout. So I'm trying to see, you can see the tree. So there's a tree cutout. So I have another fun DIY project planned out for this. And this was only $3. So I really love this. I just love how thick they are. Okay, now getting into the kitchen section, since we just left off with the coasters. I love hot cocos during the holidays and basically any time of the year. I don't drink coffee, but hot cocos are my jam, especially during Christmas time. So I had my eye on this Gingerbread Man mug since I saw it on Instagram. Someone posted it. Oh my God, I'm so happy I found him. Look how cute he is. So this is, again, from Threshold, and this was only $5. All the mugs that I got are $5 each, which is awesome because I see such beautiful mugs, but sometimes they're a little pricey, and like I need this to work with my budget. So if you're looking for a cute holiday mug that works with your budget, Target has some really adorable mugs. So this one is so cute, and then that's him in the back. That's what it looks like inside. So I love it with the red handle. So I have one that I'm going to use in my workspace for decoration because I don't want to use him for drinking. I want him to be in my workspace. But Chance got one. I was able to find another one. Chance has one for his Christmas mug because I let him pick out a Christmas mug every year. So we have two of these, but I just love him. He's so cute. What I have for my Christmas mugs that I'll actually be drinking hot cocoa in are these two that I found. This one is super cute. This one, again, they're $5. This one says Holly Jolly. Why I love this, and it has Holly Jolly on both sides, so that's perfect. Why I love this is I have big hands, so I always have a hard time finding a good handle where like it's comfortable for me. Sometimes they make these handles really small, and I'm like struggling to like hold my coffee mug, which I drink hot cocoa in, but I love these ones. So if you happen to have big hands, this is a really great mug. You can hold it really comfortably, and why I also love it is the design is on both sides. So for someone like me that's a lefty and maybe you want to take a picture of it for your Instagram stories, the design is on both sides, so I think that's perfect too. It's little details like that that I always enjoy. It's just, okay, works for a lefty, big hands, and then it has a green rim, so I love that too. This one's my favorite though. You guys have to see how cute this one is. This one says, don't get your tinsel in a tangle. Let me bring that up close. You can see Santa is decorating. And then really faintly, you could see like picture frames in the background. So it's like he's in someone's living room and he is decorating their Christmas tree. This is so cute. This is like my main jam. I'm excited for this one. It has a red brim on it. And again, the design is on both sides, which yes, I love that because works for a lefty. So again, $5, super cute mugs. You don't have to spend so much on a mug. You can get some at Target for $5, so I love that. Next up in the kitchen section, this again I found in the kitchen section, they have all their little holiday display, is the cookie tester spatula. How cute is this? This was Chance's favorite, so he picked this one out. And there's this one with Santa on a pogo stick, which is so cute. I love that. And they're really nice, comfortable wood handles. They don't have the design on the back, but how cute are these? And they're only $1 each. You can't go wrong with $1 spatulas that are super adorable and cute to do sugar cookies and have a cookie party exchange at home, which I'm thinking of doing that, but just gonna be like Chance and his niece and, or my niece and nephew, his cousins. So we're trying to keep it minimal, people here at home. So those are super cute. All right, the last thing I found in the kitchen section that I love is this candy dish. Is this not so cute, guys? It is a ceramic candy dish, and it is a candy cane. What I'm gonna be using this for is not for kitchen. I'm gonna be using this in my filming videos to hold my X-Acto knife and my pens, because I like to have a nice little setup for you guys when I'm filming, and it just makes me happy when I'm filming. It makes me feel the whatever season I'm in, like holiday season, fall season. So for Halloween, I had a candy dish that I found at my local grocery store, but this one I found at Target. Now this is priced $8, but they happened to have the wrong price when I went to pick it up, and they gave it to me for the price that was set. So I didn't have to pay the $8, but it is $8 retail price. This is $8. So I'm happy that I could get this one, and it was just amazing and I love it. So that is the candy dish at Target. And then I'm gonna show you just two more things, or wait, actually I have a few more things from the Target haul. Okay, so the next thing that I found was this, was actually, again, in Bullseye's Playground. This one was only $3. Like, isn't that a pretty little box frame for $3? It's painted, it has a quote, and I love the color of this wood and then this backdrop. We always do cousin pictures for the holidays, like with just Chance and his cousins. So I wanna use this to put their picture and put it up for the holidays. So I love that it has this little clip. So it has a clip right here and you could just stick your picture in here. Now, if you were taking a picture with Santa, this would be perfect for any of you that have, you know, newborns or little kiddos that are taking pictures with Santa. That will be something really cute to use. And again, it was only $3 at Target. So I think this is a really cute picture frame, if you wanna call it that. I think that, yeah, it's a clip photo frame is what it's called, a clip photo frame. And I love this. I'm so excited to put the cousins' pictures in there for the holidays. And then the other item that I found at the Bullseye Playground is this tier tray. This one was $5, but I love this because it comes with two layers. And I'm hoping to use this in my workspace to do my holiday decor, because I like to decorate my workspace. You guys see that. So make sure you're watching on my Instagram stories or Instagram how I switch out to the holidays. I'm not sure if I'll film a YouTube video. I might just do a quick reel. It's a little bit easier for me. And I think it's super cute because you can just put your like mugs on here. If you want to use this to display your holiday mug, it might work like that. So I'll put a picture right here of what it looks like with the holiday mug and candle on it, but I love this. So again, this one was only $5, and if you don't like this black, you can always paint the black if you want. You can wrap holiday lights or maybe a garland. So I was thinking of doing something like that, maybe wrapping something around it. So stay tuned to see what happens. And I also got one more thing for my workspace filming area. So I'll have the candy dish on one side, and then I love this branch. This was $3, and this was actually in their Christmas section. So if you go towards the back of Target where they have all the Christmas decorations, the trees, everything, etc., this is towards the bottom shelf. And they just have a couple of these branches, and I love this one. Just, I think it's gonna look so pretty right here in the corner while I'm filming my holiday content and spread. So really excited about that one. Okay, last thing that I got in my Target haul is this really cute sign. It's made out of wood. It says North Pole Delivery. So it's basically like a gift tag, if you look at it. It's a gift tag made out of wood, and it says North Pole Delivery to from. The list status, nice or naughty, do not open until Christmas. So you can write in here with like a Sharpie pen, which I'm thinking I'm gonna do a Sharpie pen because I'm not gonna change out the names like later on. If you wanted to change it, you could probably do dry erase. But I'm just gonna use this for our Christmas tree decoration. That's why I bought it. So stay tuned to see the video of how we're planning to decorate our Christmas tree this year. We change the theme every year, Chance and I. We love decorating the Christmas tree. So stay tuned for that. And then the back is just black. And again, this one was only $3. I'll put the tag here so that way, in case you need to see what it is, but it's kind of hard to see, but it's $3. And they just call it a one count tag decor sign North Pole. I believe there was a different design. I think it was like a wood one that said like, maybe it's Christmas time or something, but I love this because it's gonna be perfect for our Christmas tree design. I can't wait for you guys to see it and see all these elements in my workspace and home. All right, Vibe Makers, I hope you enjoyed this quick Target haul. I love Target and I love these items and just how well priced they are because I'm on a budget, so working around that really helps. And I just can't wait to start using these items and putting them to fun, creative, decorative items as well as DIY. So stay tuned for those videos. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. And if you like watching hauls, let me know in the comment section below. I'll keep filming more throughout the next few months. But again, you know, I love my Target PJs and I love anything Target. So this was fun to film. Don't forget to hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel if you are new to my channel. Hit that notification bell to let you know when I've posted my most recent video. And peace and love, guys.